Okay, as you can see that I have already started coloring. Basically, we are just drawing the image with color pencils and with the colored pens. So I have chosen the color pen. Just draw some lines. And then we're going to put the watercolor on top of it. Wherever the pencil lines are, that's done. Only these in between the leaves, just draw the border, draw on the wrong side. Okay, now with this we have to draw the outline. These thorns. So we complete drawing with pens, color pens, and I've not taken this black so far. Just making the outline. And just draw and this is wrong. This bit is left. All right. Just check any more left. Here, just draw the in between color. becomes quicker. Now I keep the music on so that we enjoy as we do. Just put dots and just like painted. So you'll see that Okay. Dab this also, since no pen marks are there. So while the color is dry, we go ahead with the petals. Now we have to go down below and as well paint. And now we come to the end of coloring the main part. Line. Now we have to draw this thorns. Okay, and thank you. drag the brush which is dry enough. So you can see that inside image. And here, we have to again draw in between. So we just grab the same sponge where we finish off the petals. Alright. Okay. And now we just draw with the need to show the So here we have right, so we have been successful. So we have the image and we got to stick this either on the card or on a simple plain paper. And this is a paper bag which I had made. Where we stick the earlier drawn painting on this. So we have two items being presented to you all. One is the rose and one is just the outline of the sun basically and the leaves and the background drawn. And here we just have dabbed the background and then drawn with a pen and painted it with watercolor.